Buffalo has survived an unimaginable tragedy, and now his community is coming together to give him a holiday miracle. Little Bryan Allen Jr.'s mother died at home of natural causes, leaving the child alone to survive for 2 days amidst the winter storm. Rental center employee Taijuan Littleton showed up last Friday only to find a boy wearing a diaper while his mother's body lay at the foot of the stairs. Police say the boy thought his mom was sleeping and wouldn't wake up. WIBC News reports that Littleton got him to open the door, covered him up, and took him out of the house. The father of three says he's not a hero.
Honestly, I think like any decent person would have did it.
Please keep Bryan Allen Jr. and his family in your thoughts and prayers. Check the Grio.com for updates on where you can make donations to support.